Hello, I'm Dr. Neil Bressler. I'm professor of ophthalmology at the Wilmer Eye Institute, Johns Hopkins Medicine. I specialize in diseases of the retina. The retina is the light-sensitive tissue that lines the inside back wall of the eye that makes a picture of what we're seeing. Two of the most common problems affecting the retina include diabetes or diabetic retinopathy and aging of the retina or age-related macular degeneration. I decided to pursue retina because if you ask people, what's the worst thing that could happen to them? It's blindness. And two of the most common causes of blindness are actually diseases of the retina, diabetes or diabetic retinopathy, and aging of the retina or age-related macular degeneration. The field was wide open to try to improve these treatments, not only in the United States, but around the world. My research interests involve designing and collaborating on clinical trials. Clinical trials are the final step in determining if new treatments medically or surgically should be implemented to try to improve the management, the diagnosis, the prevention of blinding diseases. I've concentrated most recently on chairing the NIH or government-sponsored Diabetic Retinopathy Clinical Research Network. This is a group of thousands of investigators across the United States and now in Canada and the United Kingdom as well, looking at new treatments that might be able to improve the management of diabetic retinopathy and more recently in macular degeneration. I believe that patient care has to be twofold. One, it must include the most recent knowledgeable information on how to help people. But we must take the patient's concerns in the decision of how to treat it as well. And these must be translated in a way that the patient is comfortable in making a decision with the physician as to how to try to improve their eye disease. I always tell people, whether they are around the corner in Baltimore or anywhere in the world, if they have the opportunity and they have a retinal disease, they should consider having it evaluated at the Wilmer Eye Institute, Johns Hopkins Medicine. We have the cutting-edge information, we have the most recent research, that if there is something that might be able to help them, it's likely here. Thank you for the opportunity to share what we know about the Wilmer Eye Institute and Johns Hopkins Medicine.